The service techs are really awesome to deal with, super friendly, they explain everything, and it sucks when my heater breaks in the middle of the winter, but I know that the air conditioning and heating company will come out right away and fix it.